We're here at Santon Church. See what we're going to get tonight. We're going to have quite a few
lines. I put my coat on, my bag, and then put my coat on. So when I went to take my bag off, it was stuck
at somebody's tummy.
So your stomach?
Who?
You.
No. And that sound
at that. It's nice and loud. Did someone whisper?
No.
Cool. That's a voice. Thank you. Female.
Can you do that tap again for us, please?
And again.
We got with us.
Possible voice there. That was you speaking, thank you. Who made the taps?
Sorry?
Who made the taps there?
Someone moved.
Anybody?
No.
Kel? Could you make those again, please? That's me, that one. Who tapped their foot twice?
Yeah, I heard that. Straight away after you did it, Kath.
as you were doing it, actually.
I think when I'd done the two taps, I heard one tap straight away.
Mm. Yeah, it's immediate. You do two taps as you were doing it.
Can you do it again for release? Can you tap like this, please?
That's me.
Can you copy me, please?
That wasn't.
Thank you.
And that wasn't either.
Maybe that's all right. Uh-huh.
If you're a female, can you tap once for me? If you're male, twice, please.
Really? I couldn't hear that at all.
In the bag.
Sorry?
Cool.
Something in the bag.
In a bag?
Right, at the bag.
Oh, the bag, sorry.
Sorry.
Really, really
funny. It's tummy. One thing I need to do is get this. There's two batteries in my pocket. Someone whisper there.
Yeah, I spoke. Can anyone speak then?
I'm
ready
for
a second.
Yeah.
Nope, not me.
Can you say hello?
God, that made me jump at first. It's like, whoa, that was good.
Can you say hello?
There's a voice.
Can you say my name? Say Kaz.
Tell me. What's that? What's the matter with your back? Okay, it's interesting.
We have some noises, please.
Possible voice there. And another one.
Disrespect for you, blood.
to just here to see if there's life after death.
Yep.
Your name.
Tommy. I just felt something touch my arm.
Sorry?
I just felt something touch my arm.
I know you're here. Can you prove to everyone else that you're here? You touched somebody else?
Whose tap was that? Anybody made that loud tap there?
No.
That was really loud. Cool. Thank you. Carry on, Cass. You've done wonderful.
You touched somebody else.
Possible voice there.
You sit next to somebody? There's somebody you like in here? We're all friendly.
Tommy. It was a tap, I think I was asked. Didn't you make that no a tap?
It's me, maybe.
Okay.
Thank you.
What's the matter?
I feel really weird.
You do? In which way?
I don't know. I'm not here. I'm not possessed, but you know what I mean. It's really weird. That's
floating. Can you come down just a little bit this way, Kaz? So I can get you a little bit more on video. Just in case, just thought, in case anything.
Who have we got with us? Tell us who you are. We've got a female, a lady. You're a lady, can you tap once for me, please?
Did someone just hum there? Okay.
Did something happen to you in this church? You just tap on anything just to acknowledge if I'm right.
Who was that?
What?
Someone in,
I didn't hear it.
Mm-hmm.
I heard it.
Anybody?
No.
That was really loud.
Okay, or use your voice.
And again.
Anything you can. Did something happen to you in this church? I just saw something down the end.
Which end?
Through the arch.
Right at the bottom?
Right at the bottom, yeah.
Yeah, because I keep looking at it, but I can't make out what it is.
That just went from nothing to black.
Yes, I know.
I saw it move.
Yes.
Yeah, it does do that though, doesn't it? We don't get down there very often.
There's again. Right at the bottom.
Yeah, it's not even the light from when he's filming, because it's like black.
Footsteps.
If that was you, is that acknowledgement of what I said was correct? It was. Can you give me a noise instead, please? Did something happen to you in this church? Were you a victim of something that happened in here? Did you work here? Are you sworn to secrecy? you still see the man that done this to you?
Is that somebody tapped?
I think it was someone moving in the pew.
Anybody?
Well,
that's a loud tap. It's a voice.
It's getting cold at this end.
Does he still come in here? Does he stop you from speaking?
First battery's gonna go down in a minute. What's the matter?